It's very late, but the raccoons have showed up. It rained really heavy earlier. And this is Mr. Grog right in front. Yes, I haven't seen him in a while. Possibly because he comes in late, but that's Mr. Grog. And all our usual suspects today. Kibble and hard-boiled eggs. Hot dogs, cookies, grapes, and I believe it was bananas. Might have been apples. I didn't pay a lot of attention when I was putting them out. The grapes are the big black ones. Also seedless, but big and black. Mr. Grog. Grog is a big boy. And I wouldn't be surprised if he is the papa of many of these little ones. Such a good fella.
No.
Poor little raccoon left munching away. There he goes. Nope, coming back. Gonna come back. Come on up. Come on, you can do it. Nope. In under the gazebo. Ah, well. It's probably it for tonight. It's very late. So. Ah, well, I'll post this and I'm seeing a reflection of a raccoon. Where is he? Huh. That's very strange. Where is the raccoon I am seeing the reflection of? Oh, that's not a raccoon. That's my kitty cat in the living room. Ah, jeez.